Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194, and I hope you're having a great day, and I really appreciate you taking the time to stop and check out my video. And we are here at Spa in the CP multiplayer race here.
Stay double file.
Online, and you see Black Eye up there, and Kellen's in the house, and Carlos, and got a bunch of people in here. I know we're missing a whole bunch. Of course, I dug myself a hole again. I just qualified like horrendous, so just stunk it up again. So if I can survive here in the beginning first lap or two, it'll be a miracle.
Green light, go go go.
That was a mistake.
Clear on the right. Clear on the right.
Black guys is trying to survive just like me.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Black guy, I thought he was here somewhere.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Where'd Black guy go? What? I don't know. Oh, there goes two more.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. There's a slow car up ahead.
It is. It's some bad driving around here. Everybody's wrecking.
Thank you.
which everybody hears this. That's what Black Eye said. He said horrible driving. There it is. I mean, there's people wrecking, just hitting everything. I don't know what's going on. Big problem I see is, I can tell, these guys are running like no wing, no downforce. They're just wanting ultimate speed, and that's it. That's, you know, so they can blow by everybody on the straightaway. So that's not the best way to go. Another one just crashed behind me. I didn't gut me, and my setup is definitely, you know, everybody on this channel knows me. I mean, my setup's more balanced. Heck, I can wreck anyway, even with a good setup.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Looks like Black Eye's gone. He took off.
Thank you.
pretty good there. Behind me, not for a ways. I just got fortunate missing all those accidents in the beginning. Excuse me. Cars wrecking everywhere. Coming. Carlos is ahead of us in the Lexus. Not in the Aston Martin today. It's always slick right through here. There is a pit stop here.
in sector 2. Build on my personal fastest lap.
Oh! You're bumping and banging. Temperatures look good, so I'm gonna leave everything the same. Not gonna touch nothing. Oh, don't need to mess with that. There. A teeny bit of damage, but a second isn't gonna make that big a difference, so I'm just gonna let it ride. Pit crew. think I got a good balanced setup, so I'm hoping. So we'll see how it goes to the end. Big thing is fuel. I'm gonna be close. Should be all right. That should be good. It's Kellen, he's just coming out.
There's a car leaving the pit lane. Watch out.
A little too late break in there on that one.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
GT4 cars. So I'm trying to be, nice to them. Ooh, Gaz has a stop and go. up there. Went in for a stop and go. Up the fifth, all right. Audi's catching us. Done with the power. Dang, our power's flickering. What's going on with that? Get power surges or something. I don't lose my power for some reason. Look at that Audi go. Good grief. What in the world? Making mistakes. Tires look good. Carlos is catching up too. We're all getting bunched up. Glad I got a battery backup on my PC and all my electronics. Just for that reason. Get power surges. It stays, keeps it consistent going to my PC and all my stuff.
Best.
careful that turn right there. That thing will bite you. I don't know why it always seems like it's a little slick. Down to the end.
Warning for exceeding track limits.
You know what I mean? Man.
Car on the left, clear on the left. Car on the right, clear on the right.
Doggone it. I don't know what that was. Last lap.
Give it all you can.
Man, I'm telling you, tough race. That was bad. My fuel light, and I got one lap left. Thank you, Joe Blow. Can't cut it no closer than that.
The leader has finished the race.
Finished sixth. I'm happy with that. But that's the best I could do. I just couldn't do any more. Good race to everybody. A couple mistakes cost me. Thought I could get Rodriguez, but I mean, I thought I had a little bit more pace in him at times, but, you know, not enough to stick it in there and just end up having a chance of wrecking both of us. So, you know, it was a good – still, it was a good race. You know, starting where I started and moving up to sixth, I'm real happy with that. Good with Carlos, and that was just Carlos and Rodriguez and everybody. Where'd Kellen finish? He finished up around top 10 or so that's nice. I sure hope you enjoyed the video. I sure hope you, you know, hit the thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and hit the bell. And I sure hope you come back and you visit soon. Any feedback or comments are appreciated. And y'all have a great day. See ya.